My advice to girls, which is also my advice to everyone, is love. Love what you do. You know, without love, there's no point to all of this. There would be no way that I would have done any of the things I would have done if I didn't have passion and love, and if I didn't believe in it and I didn't believe in myself. And when I talk about love, you know, love is not just love for yourself, it's love for your purpose, love for God, love for the people around you that help you achieve your purpose. So I always used to tell my team and anybody that would get hired into any job I've ever, you know, been a manager in, when you come to work, if you are not excited, if you don't get out of bed just thinking, this is what I, you know, want to do, and this is why I'm on this earth to do this, then don't come. Don't do this. Because somewhere else, there's something else that you're meant to do. Because if that love doesn't drive you, then when problems come, you don't find solutions to overcome obstacles. When you come up with a challenge, you don't find courage to overcome, you know, your own fear. Because not having, I mean, fear is normal. But courage is overcoming your fear. And what gets you that courage is love, loving your purpose, loving what you're doing, believing this is the right thing for you. So what I always want people to know, especially girls, is find that thing. You know, it's such a privilege. And I consider myself so blessed because I found this thing that I was so passionate about. And you know, I kind of stumbled into it because I happened to live in a country where my dad was working in you know, economic development. And so I thought, okay, I want to be an economist. And I read this book by Walter Rodney, you know, talked about a lot about, you know, finding this book that sort of inspired me to say, yes, these are the problems I want to work on. And I'm going to be one of the, you know, thinkers that will work on this. And that was when I was 15. And I feel just as passionate today as I did when I was 15, about that very thing. And that's a blessing. And if we don't find, and if we're pushed into things because our parents want us to be a certain way, or our husbands, or our, I don't know, you know, teachers, or whoever influences us, and it's not right for us, don't accept that. Find what you're in love with.